In this video, we will learn to find the limit of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to n upon square of n as n approaches infinity. Let us assume L is the limit of 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on up to n upon square of n as n approaches infinity. The sum of first n natural numbers is equal to half of n times n plus 1. The identity has been verified in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Cancelling out the common factor n in the numerator and the denominator gives us L is equal to limit of n plus 1 upon 2 times n as n approaches infinity. We can rewrite the above statement as L is equal to limit of half of n plus 1 upon n. We can again rewrite the above statement as L is equal to limit of half of 1 plus 1 upon n. As n approaches infinity, 1 upon n approaches 0, so the limit L is equal to half. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.